Well, sure, lottery player is the lucky winner of $1 million in last night's Mega Millions drawing. The winner matching all five white balls on their ticket bought at the Kwick Mart on Albemarle Road in East Charlotte. They were just a gold mega ball shy of winning the $1.3 billion jackpot, for which a winning ticket was sold in Maine. The winner has not yet been identified.